Hey, let me clarify something for you. You're looking at a lot of fucking time. So this is completely up to you. We can do this the easy way, or we can do it the hard way. I need some fucking information, and I need it right now.
This your motherfucking conscience, nigga, don't even do it. Don't start acting like a bitch, cause you forgot where you going. You made choices that done put you here, and now you just ruined. And I don't care about why you did it or who got you influenced. Nah, don't listen to that nigga, that ain't good advice. If you cooperate, then it's your chance to save your life. Just tell them what they wanna know, and you won't pay the price. Some will call it snitching, but for me, I call it make it right. And the fuck that make it right shit, you gotta sit to your bid. You should've thought about this shit before you did what you did. Give a fuck about your family or your bitch or your kids. You either gon' respect the code or you gon' get what you give. Who gives a fuck about the codes? No one follow codes. We both know that jail ain't the place you wanna go. Somebody fucking on your bitch, you tryna call a phone. If I was you, I'd tell them boys everything they wanna know. Okay, let's think about this, let's embrace it. Let's make an illustration. Let's say you switch up with it and bitch up in and make a statement. Now niggas in jail, that nigga ain't tell her, had no snitch temptations. Now you might be free, but you might get killed for giving up information. And if you don't get killed, then that's a wrap. Everybody gon' know you as a rat. Won't get no respect for the rest of your life, nobody won't know you after that. You might get run, but you never could hide. How long you hoping that'll last? For they catch you slipping and give you something that you know you had
fuck
to have.
Fuck that, let's say you keep your mouth shut and take the blame for it. Now you need money on your books, ain't no one paying for it. No visitations or no letters you been waiting for. That pussy you been craving for, you may not get laid no more. And all them niggas that you call your brothers will be ghosts. The only one who got you is your mother if you're close. A bunch of niggas screaming free you and making posts. No one show up to your trial, niggas pray that you can smoke.
Man, please tell me you ain't about to take a sucker's advice. Your kids will grow up knowing that you just a sucker for life. Lacking morals and integrity, it come with a price. And if you folding, you should know that we ain't nothing alike. And if you leaving here tonight, you better cop a burner. Don't fuck around and be somebody, ain't nobody heard of. Now here's your choice, be a man or be somebody murdered. It's either you could take the stand or you be Bobby Shmurda. Free Bobby Shmurda.
Alright. So it was me, C-Dot, Killer, Rico, and Vic.
Cut the shit. Who is Rico? Who is Vic? I want their real names.
Killer's name's Jonathan Taylor, and Rico's Michael McCormick. And Vic, he was the person who pretty much was like the head of operation.
What's up now, nigga?
Yeah, middle fingers to my foes, straight like that. This the truest story ever told, straight like that. On my phone, we speaking code, straight like that. It's that shit that keep them on their toes, straight like that. How many niggas reach their goals, straight like that? How many niggas folded so they toes, straight like that? Cut you off, you had to go, straight like that. I just need some space for me to grow, straight like that. If it's fuck me, then it's fuck you, straight like that. You ain't hard to find for me to touch you, straight like that. Had to grind, had to hustle, straight like that. Gained a peace of mind from the struggle, straight like that. Multi-platinum, sell a millionaire, straight like that. Those who think I owe them wasn't there, straight like that. A couple dollars in the prayer, straight like that. Ain't a single nigga that I fear, straight like that. Yeah, I done shed a couple tears, straight like that. Pouring liquor for those who ain't here, straight like that. Said you gon' make me disappear, straight like that. That you gon' have to prove it, that's a dare, straight like. You wanna fade it and running it, give it the way that you wanted it. I never knew what the money would do, if I knew then I wouldn't want none of it. Niggas, I thought I was cool with a scheming, but they wanna dap me in public. I'm starting to think that I'm numb to it, I want my heart on my sleeve, but decided to cover it. Wonder how crazy my son'll get. I wrote a book and then buried it, covered it, hope that he never discover it. Wonder if he only knew all the shit that he ever gets, I gotta put me in front of it. I want it all and they only want some of it, I think I need me a ton of it. They wanted drama until I decided to
straight like that, straight like that, straight like that, straight. Straight like that, straight like that, straight like that, straight. Straight, straight, straight,
straight. Yeah, look, sober minds is my regime, straight like that. I don't do no drugs or sip no lean, straight like that. Yeah, crack turn my cousin to a fiend, straight like that. I just hope one day he might get clean, straight like that. Pop the shit, I'll make a scene, straight like that. I might take the shit to the extreme, straight like that. Yeah, 20
bitch, that's my team, straight like that. If they don't buy my shit, then they gon' stream, straight like that. New bitch in my crib, I might just dick her, straight like that. I just flip her over, I don't kiss her, straight like that. I ain't falling for no strippers, straight like that. I said fuck the labels and got riches, straight like that. Used to struggle, now we icy, straight like that. Hope my daughter don't mean no one like me, straight like that. If she do, he gotta fight me, straight like that. Someone gotta pay and shit get pricey, straight like that. Hop in the foreign, I'm swerving it. They want a dish and I'm serving it. Word to the niggas who thought I was leaving, I told them I'm staying, it's permanent. Typical nigga been hurting these women and feelings they wasn't deserving it. I broke their heart and I'm sure of it. I did some damage, I hope that one day I can learn from it. That probably won't be the first of it. I'm on my journey, I felt like a journalist. Never had many alternatives. Only way out is to murder it. I gotta murder it, I bet that you be observing it. I'm all the way up and I'm feeling the turbulence. I need my peace, you disturbing it. You put some drama inside of my body.
Straight like that, straight like that, straight like that, straight. Straight like that, straight like that, straight like that, straight.